Hi guys, this is the working model of magnetic compass. When it is freely suspended, it always turns so that its poles point at the north magnetic pole and south magnetic pole of the earth.